everybody. So many of you have asked about traveling with a chinchilla, so I thought it's finally time to take a vacation and bring Linus with me. So I thought I would film the process of how I get Linus ready and how I travel with him in the car. Hope you enjoy. All right, I'm gonna show you all how I put together Linus's carrier, the things I put inside of it so he is 100% comfortable for our road trip. And honestly, he'll probably sleep most of the time, so it's not a huge deal, but I like to put things like sticks and food and hay in there, so when he does wake up, he's completely comfortable. So I'm gonna show you how I do that. As with most things, I'm just using a 50-50 water and white distilled vinegar blend as the cleaning agent, because that's really safe for chinchillas and it's great for almost all equipment. Next, I'm going to use a piece of fleece to line the bottom. This is a perfect size for this. It fits perfectly on one end there. Next, we're going to put in a pillow because Linus really likes to sleep during car rides, which is kind of perfect. Now we're gonna get his travel food bowl. You can get a bunch of these for really cheap. They're just ceramic little bowls.
Hi, pal. Yeah, he's getting ready to go on a trip.
Of course, we're gonna come over here and get a little bit of hay. Doesn't have to be too much hay because, again, not too long of a car ride, but he's definitely gonna want some hay. I'm gonna put that there for him. And similarly, we're going to get a couple sticks too. Right here. And there you have it. This is Linus's carrier and it is all ready to go. And again, this carrier is from Quality Cage Crafters. I highly recommend it. So the last thing about this carrier that I sort of made myself, it doesn't look great, but this is just a piece of fleece that I connect so that it creates this little hide for the carrier so he has somewhere to feel safe, and I put the pillow in there so he can cuddle up and sleep and not feel like he's in a huge open area. And it's really easy to do with just some lanyard clips. We've got his carrier packed up, and now we just have to go pack up his food and hay and supplies. So this is more than enough food and more than enough treats. We're also gonna be packing Linus's cream. This is one of the biggest reasons I'm actually taking him on the trip, because I don't want someone else to have to worry about administering this, because chinnies are squirmy and Linus is extra squirmy. Of course, we're also going to grab a nice handful of sticks to take with us so he has something to chew on. Even though Linus is litter box trained, sometimes he has accidents on the fleece and I want to be able to change it. And one last thing I wanted to pack were two homemade toys, and I will absolutely do a separate video about making these kinds of hanging toys, getting your own supplies to do it. Are we getting ready? Are we getting ready? Well, it's finally travel day, and here's what it looks like. It is raining, so that's kind of a bummer. Won't be a fun travel day, but we'll make the best of it. And we finally have everything packed. We've got Teddy's stuff, some of our stuff. There she is. She's excited. She knows we're traveling. You wanna go in the car? Ready to go for a car ride? And here's Linus's stuff, and he has the most stuff of anybody. Ready, bud? Ready? We are bringing his water, but we're going to offer it to him every couple hours so that it doesn't drip all over the place like water bottles tend to do in cars, because it's really bumpy. We're saying goodbye. to Henry, Chip, and Knox. They're gonna enjoy their vacation away from me. And I've got everything set up for our caretakers, who are absolutely amazing. Thank you, Andy, Caroline, and Rachel, for always being there for the chins. All right, bye guys.
You ready to go to your place in Georgia?
Are you ready? Okay, let's go. Okay, we made it. And Linus has not come down yet, but he'll be okay. He'll be okay. He's gonna sit down here by my feet because I want him to have a little bit of AC right into his carrier, so he'll be really comfortable. Stopped getting some gas, and it's only been like an hour, but it's a good time to offer Linus some water. Hey, Liney. Hey, buddy. Want some water?
So this is like I've offered it a couple times, but I don't really think he wants any. Chins don't really drink that much, but it's good to offer it while you're taking a trip, especially if it's more than a couple hours, just to give them the option. I offered it one more time. I don't want him to get his food, but nope, he doesn't want it.
Decided to move Linus to the back seat for a little while. He is pretty happy back here, and I also realized that it might be a little bit less bumpy on the back seat, and I can strap him in with the seat belt so it doesn't move around or anything, and he's partially under my hoodie so that it's kind of even, but we have the AC blowing back here, and it looks nice and cool. It feels good, so he's pretty happy.
Hi, Linus.
his play space when we visit my parents. This is where Henry and Chip have always played, and this is now where Linus plays. You can see all the bite marks that Henry and Chip have done in the past. For some reason, Linus doesn't really chew on baseboards and door frames, so he hasn't shown much interest. With a hallway that has a bunch of bedrooms, this is a great play space for a chinchilla. It's really safe just to close all the doors and let them play. And of course, I brought our sticker and magnet stuff just in case we got any orders so I can pack them up while we're here. See, we're home safe now. We had a really nice time with my family, and Linus had a nice time too. So if you're gonna be traveling with your chinchilla, I hope you might find this video helpful. And as always, a huge thank you to our patrons who support our channel and help make our videos possible. If you're interested in joining Patreon, just check out the link below. We have all kinds of cool stuff like behind the scenes, extra content, gifts, benefits, all kinds of stuff. So if you'd like to support us, check it out.